This is the BBC Home Service.
And it used to be so popular.
Well, here it is.
The Goon Show! Stop! Mr. Greenslade, do your duty, laddie.
Yes, sir. The story that follows is rather complicated. So, to avoid complications, we open with Act 3, Scene 1, Part 2, the same afternoon, enter a human being.
My name is Ned Seagoon. Curse. As I was saying, I am a doctor. I used to have a practice in Harley Street, but the police moved me on. One morning in May, I was going through an old dustbin when my valet announced a visitor.
Pardon me, sir. There is a visitor to see you.
Right. Heads down. Put my lunch back in the dustbin and send him in.
This way, sir.
Oh!
My dear Dr. Seagoon, allow me. My card.
My card.
My card.
Snap! And now, my friend, to business. My name is Count Moriarty. Have you ever heard of Lurgi?
There's no one of that name here.
Sacristy Bumpet, listen to me while I tell you a tale. In 1296, on the Isle of You...
Where?
Isle of You.
I love you too. Shall we dance?
I don't wish to know that. On the Isle of You, the dreaded Lurgi struck. In 5 weeks, mark you. Lurgi had destroyed... Silence, please! Lurgi had destroyed the entire population.
What a splendid story.
Oui.
Have you ever heard the story about the man who didn't marry Rita Hayworth?
Impossible. As I was saying, Lurgi could easily destroy the entire human race.
And I'm okay, fellas.
Count Moriarty, why are you telling me all this?
Why? Yesterday, Lurgi claimed its first victim in Britain.
You jest.
I jest what?
You just said that Lurgi claimed its first victim in Britain.
Sacre bleu, how can you joke when Lurgi threatens? Sit down while I tell you a tale. Last night, my dear Seacombe, I was a passenger on a bus in Oldham.
You reckless continental, you.
Touché. The bus was passing the Wernet fire station. All was normal, and it was raining quietly.
Any more fares, please. Boundary Park, next stop. Any more?
What to do with him?
Only time, please.
Here, loosen his collar.
What's the matter with you lot? Take your hands off me.
Stop the bus.
Don't
stop
you
it.
Stop this.
Give him air.
Stand back right now.
Not a pretty sight.
Good heavens. What happened then?
The unfortunate bus conductor was taken to the Oldham Royal Infirmary.
And then?
And then, well, listen.
Doctor, I tell you I'm all right. I can't see what you're bothering about at all, you see.
Yes. Now breathe in. Breathe out. Must you? Now breathe in again. Please. I must ask you to...
Nurse!
Now what is it? And that is my tale, Seagull. In 6 weeks, Britain could be destroyed by Lurgi, and that includes you. Come out of that dustbin, Seagoon.
I'm watching television.
Come out.
Oh, please. I don't know anything about Lurgi.
Sapristi, I will tell you all about Lurgi.
Then you cure it.
I'm not a doctor. No, you must be the one. You and you alone will go down in history. Think, Louis Pasteur. Madame Curie, Sir Robert Fleming, and now you.
You!
I agree. What's Lurgi got to do with me and Pasteur and the other painters?
Sacre Fred! Here, read this article.
Will any doctor who has knowledge of Lurgi please communicate with Dr. Hercules Gritpipe Thin?
Well, what are you waiting for? With his help, you will be the man to save the nation from the dreaded Lurgi.
Yes, but I...
And knighthood, position, riches, money! Hello? Ah, Dr. Gritpipe Thin? Ah, listen, Gritpipe. Moriarty here.
Yes.
He's just left. He's on his way to you now. Yes. Yes. Until he answers, here's Max Gilray.
Doctor Gritpipe Thin?
The same.
My name is Ned Seagoon.
Upsy-daisy. Now, what can I do for you?
I've come to help fight Lurgi. First Louis Pasteur, Madame Curie, Philip Harbin, and now me!
You silly, twisted boy, you. Now, what are your qualifications?
I was struck off the rolls twice.
You can only be struck off the rolls once.
That'll give you some idea of my importance.
Then you're our man. The situation is extremely grave. In the last 12 hours, 2,000 more victims have been smitten with Lurgi.
We must move fast.
What do you suggest?
South America?
No. You are the one man who can save Britain.
Yes. Yes, first Lewis Cattle, Madame Tussaud. Sir Robert Boothby, and now, me!
Now, Seagoon, let me tell you a tale. I've arranged for you to meet the medical council. Once there...
Yes.
Please don't do that.
Ying-tong-iddle-i-po.
Good! I'll tell you a tale. At the moment, Lurgi is confined to Oldham. Now, here's what you must tell the medical council. All the Lurgi victims must be sent to Blackpool.
One moment, Dr. Gritpipe. If you know the cure for Lurgi, why don't you have the knighthood and the riches?
I can't. You see, I'm married.
Oh, I'm...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.